To create your subdomain, make sure you're logged into your cPanel, and then you want to go down to where it says domains, click on domains, and then we want to go create a new domain, and then add your subdomain. In this case, it's going to be for an online course platform to link to our website, so I'm going to have courses, full stop, and then the name of the website. Then press submit. And now we have our main domain and we have a subdomain. And the subdomain's got its own folder.